Lurkers, and hello you archaeologists. I'm the Johnstruct. I'm having a metal Hellblade? No, it's called Hellsinger. It's called Hellsinger. I'm having a metal Hellsinger adventure. And I've had a hell of a time getting this stream working. Let's evaporate this snail in punishment and enter hell, shall we? Am I on the correct side? I might want to be on this side. All seems to be working now. Make sure my controller's on and stuff. Cool. Let's continue. I'm not sure. We'll jump over there. So yeah, on the last episode, we actually lost it in CAUSTIC. I just didn't know how to defeat the boss. But I've gotten myself some... I don't know what they're called. Sigils. Specifically, ghost rounds and a steak, delicious steak guardian. So what does that do? You can take damage or hit offbeat one times before hit streak is lost. I would have liked one more level of that, but that's better than nothing. And ghost rounds. First four attacks after switching weapons don't use ammo, which means I can just like constantly be switching these because I've got four bullets, right? I feel like that'd be super useful, and I need the range, so I'll take that. Equip one additional weapon. Oh cool. I'm taking that with me actually. That solves a lot of problems as well, but it means if I keep switching, I'll have a great time. To soar, try using dash, quickly followed by a jump. Huh, interesting. Obviously, there's going to be a little bit of warm-up as I remember how to play this game again. Matt, Hefty of Trivium.
So it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
Trying to get used to switching things up.
Yeah,
they had a problem. What with us being this far into their end zone. Down, 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 deeper into the mines. With the bull, you're gonna get the horns. We'll be right back.
I don't have... There's no health.
Unknown hurts.
Fuck.
Music now. There was still more to do. Seen this before too. It's hard to remember. Kept thinking about that losing what we love thing. Sure, you could guess who was at the top of that pyramid.
It's cold. Should have drunk it before I even started the stream. Never mind. Struggling with this boss. Fucking hell. I need to get my combo up on a comp without any fucking ads. It likes to blast things like that. And it's really hard to heal either without any ads.
Still more to do.
I mean, I guess, you know, get good. I've got no way of fucking healing. I've just kind of got no choice but to take a loss right now. Because just...
Thank you.
some healing.
She ain't gonna stop now.
She's gonna stop now because I just died, you dickhead. I mean, I got there. It's just a difficult boss, I guess. I would have had it. It's just... I don't like having to redo the entire level, I guess, though. Won't lie. So I'm really hot now. Like, if I could just start the boss fight again, that'd be lovely.
Ritual of spears didn't work, so it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
Guess that'd be too easy.
Ritual had succeeded.
Fucking go. Okay, I struggled a bit with that, but I didn't lose any life this time. This far into their end zone.
We'll be right back.
Fuck.
She's got this. She ain't gonna stop now.
You said that last time.
Seen this before too. It's hard to remember. Kept thinking about that losing what we love thing.
Fuck's sake, John!
There was still more to do.
I'm just take so much damage at that point. I think I'm gonna have to leave it because I can't get past that point. Fucking hell. I mean, I want to get further, but I also need to take a break, unfortunately. So, but yeah, fucking hell. I mean, I guess it's supposed to be difficult. And Costas. I'm gonna let you go because I think I need to take a break anyway. Thank you very much for watching this. I'll see you next time. Farewell. Where's my snail?